I dip a chip in the Pico de Gallo, scoop up a super tall mound. I'd really like to gobble it, but moving it might topple it. It'll wind up on my shirt or the ground. I can make it. Oh, I can make it. I really should dump a bit back in, take a bite and just dip it again. I can see that it's precarious and moving it is perilous. It'll wind up in my lap or chin. Oh, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. Coordination, the chip is in migration. Focus, keep it level as it moves through space. I hope something doesn't go amiss. Why am I doing this? Ignoring simple physics just to stuff my face. Did I make it? Did I make it? Did I make it?